So this was actually a napkin, but if you like cover up right here, like doesn't it kind of look like a lace shirt or something? Like it's supposed to be like that. Okay, mainly from like this angle. Yeah, it kind of does look like a shirt. Comment below.
Hey guys, we're on board right now.
Okay. So, haven't really started the vlog, but we're on a party bus now, heading to, well, about to head to Float Fest, and we're gonna see Tame Impala, Snoop Dogg. We were gonna see Glass Animals, but Joe got in a motorcycle accident, so I'm just kidding. I hope he gets well, but like, I'm kind of disappointed because I wanted to see him, but it's okay. We're still seeing Tame Impala, but we're the first ones on the bus right now.
We got here so early.
Yeah,
what time is it?
4:22. So, got a little bit, but it's okay. There's AC, and I'm gonna show our outfit.
Okay, so I'm wearing this shirt. I think it's from like Zaffle or something. And then these shorts from H&M. And then these shoes I got in Vietnam. And this is like, well, this is a hair tie, but this is like a new bracelet I got in Greece. And then just wearing Zaffle.
Wait, turn around again. Yeah, she's big.
Your turn.
All right, let's see, what's this outfit? What we got going on?
This top, this top is from, not Brandy, it's Garage.
Okay, okay.
And then these jeans, I think they're from, these shorts are from American Eagle, and then my shoes are Nike.
Cute, a little spin for us.
Oh, wait.
Oh yeah, jewelry.
That's Brandy, and then this is some other store.
Cute. Love it, cute. Okay, queen, show us a little bit. Okay, thick. Look at this guy. He's the one who checked us in. He's just over there, sitting, waiting. Looks done with everything. Oh man, it's not even focusing.
All right, no cap.
Look, they're trying to be Coachella with like all these rides, but oh, yeah. It looks like bootleg Coachella. Vanelli's just saying like she thinks one of these are gonna crash, and like look at how fast it's going. Oh, it's slowing down now, but it was going really fast.
I just bought 2 pairs of glasses for $20. I don't know if it's a good deal or not, but it's a lot better with glasses on. And we took some pictures in front of that Ferris wheel. And now look, I brought this fan and it's coming in handy. And we're waiting for Snoop Dogg to start in like 20 minutes.
We got watermelon popsicles. And it says they're all vegan, like all of them, so that's pretty exciting. And now it's time to see Snoop Dogg. I feel so annoying.
Already know I wanna fuck you. Bet you teenage, 'cause the boys in the hood are always hard. I'm talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Know nothing in life but to be legit. Don't fool me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Kids in the background. I know like one song by them, but we're gonna go see what food they have. I just realized the camera was on the whole time, but I'm so happy I didn't take the tampons out of my bag because these girls really needed some. Wait, which one?
That
Kabaku?
One. Yeah, my friend's thing. Not my friend's, but my sister's.
Oh, there's the menu on the side. So Cold War Kids is over there, and we just got our vegan rice bowl. Literally just rice and vegetables, but you know, it actually does look really good. So we're gonna eat some of this. Get ready for Tame Impala. Oh, you look cute. It's like so festival-y. We can do this.
People do this at Coachella.
Oh, look how pretty it looks right now. The lighting's so nice. We just finished our dinner. I know it does. It's so cute. Dinner was kind of underwhelming, to be honest. I just said dinner was kind of underwhelming. But now we're gonna go refill waters and I can't believe it, like I've been waiting for this for years and now like we're finally getting something.
Okay, wait. I've been saying like I can't die unless I see like blank live, and like I'm seeing a lot of them live, so am I gonna die soon?
Yeah, maybe. Like after this, all I really need is drink ocean and then I can die easily. And I'm like, okay.
Yeah.
No, I need a money bag.
Thank you.
impressions.
I'm still crying about
there are none. That good.
That was just
beautiful. Yeah, I've never seen it.
If you have the chance to go see him, go see him.
Like whatever you have to do.
Like the show, he sounds exactly the same. The music sounds exactly the same. It's beautiful.
I think I have like a new favorite concert over Cigarettes After Sex.
Or SZA.
Yeah. Like this is the new number one.
Alright. Now we're on route back to Austin.
Wait, this is Austin, that's right.
Yeah.
I think so.
We're gonna eat some food. That one is. I know. Do you want to do coffee now?
Yes.
Show us that freestyle once more.
Wait. I have to get in the mood. Record when I'm like doing it.
Fuck.
Yeah. That was good.
I feel like that was once in a lifetime.
Oh, yes! I'm so happy. Okay. Wow. They're having so much fun right here.
Humans?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Man, my mom is so nice. She made us like little snack packs. We got mango apple fruit crushers, veggie sticks, banana. Oh, healthy.
I always like binder clip a towel around my neck after I shower to like help my hair dry faster, but just got home now and showered and I still am in awe that like tonight even happened. I have my retainer in, by the way, and I look like so tan for some reason. I don't know if I got a lot of sun, but yeah, tonight was incredible. I think I have a new favorite concert ever, and I hope you guys enjoyed coming along with me. I feel like I got a lot of vlog footage and I'm super tired. It's past 3 a.m. now, so I'll see you tomorrow. I think I'm going thrifting with Emily, so yeah, see you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'm still like in shock right now. Okay, bye.